look like the Chuck E. Cheese that I used to know.
Wow.